Based on ACA regulations, a temporary employee may be full-time or part-time and may not exceed a total of 1,300 hours worked in a 12 consecutive month period. A temporary must have a 26-week break in service if they have worked 1,300 hours in a 12 consecutive month period from their hire date. The 1,300 hours can be accumulated in any combination during the 12-month period. However, once an employee has worked 1,300 hours or worked for 12 consecutive months, whichever comes first, the temporary employee must have a break in service of 26 weeks or be converted to a regular position.
To run an ACA report, you will need to log into eTime. Employee, time and attendance welcome, manager and approvers. Here you will click My Quick Navs, ACA Quick Nav. Next to show, you will choose All Home or either All Home and Transferred In if you have employees that work in multiple departments or positions. Your employees should populate. You will see two columns, one for pay code total, all worked hours, and one for total combined uncompensated. Please only concern yourself with the pay code total, all worked hours. The other, total combined uncompensated, is not correct for our school. You can run this report several ways, from previous pay period, current pay period, specific date, or range of dates. Let's do the current pay period, and you'll see the hours here as of the current pay period. You can also run reports by individual employees. You would click on the employee you would like to run the report on, click time card, and the time card will populate. Or you can, from the employee list, you can just double click on the employee and it will bring up the time card. Here, if you'll scroll to the bottom, you'll see as of today, this is current pay period, the number of hours this employee has worked as of today. But let's run it for a range of date. Here you will enter the start date. We're going to run it from May 1st through today. So you would do May 1st through today's date and click OK. May take a few minutes. Scroll to the bottom and it will show you the cumulative total. You can run a time detailed report and print it by choosing Reports, Time Detail. It will create the report in PDF, has all the hours here, and then you can print the report if you'd like. You could go back or close out the time detail. Here you would go back to your list of employees and then you can run a report on another employee.
As of May 1st, 2014, institutions were asked to begin tracking hours of all temporary employees to ensure they do not go over 1,300 hours in a 12 consecutive month period. If your employee is over 1,000 hours, please contact the Director of Employment, Demetrius Bynes, to discuss your options. Thank you for your patience and assistance as we all learn how to maintain ACA compliance.